This big thing,
and it averages about 500 pounds of cheese, and,
holy cow.
And just a lot of stirring. And then they start, you know, kind of cutting it out, and you know, once it becomes curds, they kind of do something else, with, you know, kind of help form it. They drain the whey, which is more of the liquidy part of it, and that's. It starts with, you know, 5,000, and then it gets down to about 500 pounds. Yeah, but still by hand, same way, same style every time, you know, this whole time.